awakening state, you know. So therefore, that's why we don't preach necessarily violence unless it's a certain incident in a song. It should have some kind of solution, you know, at the end of the song, every song that we give out to people, you know. Because it's almost all philosophy. Our music is, most of it is, in a very hazy form, because it's still progressing, you know. It's just like a little baby, and it hasn't even reached the stage that I call for it to walk by itself, you know.
Stage that I call for it to walk by itself, you know.